Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny...
Stop! What the heck, Stacy? Girl, look up. I just saved your life. They banned Christmas music.
This is ridiculous. I was just starting to get into the Christmas spirit.
Who is that?
It's Mr. Smith. He's singing Jingle Bells.
He has his AirPods in. Mr. Smith, stop!
One horse open.
No.
Sweetheart, you gotta smile. It's picture day. Come on.
I don't feel like smiling.
Well, you know what? At least take this brush and comb your hair a little before I take your picture, okay? Uh-oh.
Not today.
Ew! You got me right in the
eye!
Hey, babe, what are you doing?
Well, brushes are banned, so I figured I would try a fork.
What are you, the little mermaid?
We have to break up.
We need to break up. No more Mr. Smith, no more boyfriend, but at least I still have you. Oh, no, they don't.
Anyone with a dog has to hand it over to me.
We have to hide you.
Ma'am, you do realize dogs are banned.
Of course, but fortunately for Billy, he's not a dog.
Uh-huh, nice try. Hand over the dog or else... Damn it.
Yes! So glad dogs aren't banned anymore.
Oh my gosh, I know, right?
I'm glad yours didn't get taken. Hey, I like your notebook.
Thanks, I got it from the Brianna Missouri merch store.
Oh, cool.
Someone is seriously out to get me. Oh gosh, why does it smell so bad in here?
Sorry, did you see what they banned this morning? I mean, come on.
They banned deodorant, not showers.
If I don't have deodorant, then I don't shower. Hey, since boyfriends are unbanned, do you want to get back together with me? I kind of want to get to know you more.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
Sweet. And here comes another banned item. Wow, they just banned dresses.
Wait, what? I'm wearing a dress.
Guess I'm really going to get to know you now.
Oh! I am not taking this off. Help me hide. Come on.
Please, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wear a...
This way. Let's go.
I'm wearing a dress.
Guess I'm really going to get to know you now.
Oh! I am not taking this off. Help me hide. Come on.
Please, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wear a...
This way. Let's go.
I know you're freaking out, but I have an idea. We cut your dress in half.
What?
It'll be a two-piece.
Jake, that's actually... a great idea.
Right?
Okay, hand me the scissors.
I don't know, your hands are kind of shaky, so...
Jake, I'm fine, just hand me the scissors.
I feel like I should do it, to be honest.
Jake!
I'm kidding, chill. Here, take the...
I'm safe!
But I'm not. Can you close your eyes, maybe?
Please tell me you're wearing boxers.
I mean, yeah, but still, just close your eyes, okay? Thanks. I appreciate you keeping your eyes closed.
Mm-hmm.
It's been an hour. They better unban pants soon. What? What are you laughing at?
No, it's just, why do your boxers say Merry Rismas?
Hey!
Sorry, I might have looked just for a second.
Ugh, they were a gift. Stop looking.
Please tell me I can open my eyes now.
You might not want to.
Why?
Well, because that's why.
I can't shave my head, okay? I really can't.
Yeah, I know. This is a really bad one. Emergency! Change the band item.
How did you just do that?
Look, there's something you need to know about me.
I can't shave my head, okay? I really can't.
Yeah, I know. This is a really bad one. Emergency! Change the band item.
How did you just do that?
Look, there's something you need to know about me. My dad's in charge of this system.
How could you not tell me this?
It's a secret. I'm not supposed to tell.
So you could change the band item whenever you want? Why didn't you change it when it said dress?
It's not like my dad just does whatever I say. It's only for emergency purposes. Please don't be mad at me.
How does your dad even know to change the stuff?
He has a microphone on me that he'll listen to. He's kind of a psychopath.
Yeah, no kidding.
Please, wait.
I need to be alone.
If you're creeped out that my dad's always listening, he doesn't listen all the time. Necklaces are banned.
Is your dad out to get me or something?
No, I mean, maybe...
This is stupid. If you really care about me, have your dad end this whacked up system.
Don't you think I've tried? Please, just take off the necklace.
Fine. It's stuck.
Hey, looks like we got a lawbreaker over here.
Jake.
Guys, don't shoot. You know who I am. Her necklace is stuck. Oh, you're Jake's girlfriend. Come here.
Take them both to his father.
Get off of me! Looks like we got a lawbreaker over here.
Jake.
Guys, don't shoot. You know who I am. Her necklace is stuck. Oh, you're Jake's girlfriend. Come here.
Take them both to his father.
Get off of me!
Sit in the elimination chair and don't let go of him.
Yes, ma'am.
Ugh. Elimination chair? Jake, what is she talking about?
I won't let them do anything to you.
We shall see about that, son.
Dad, let her go. She didn't break the law. Her necklace got stuck.
Lies. She was just testing you.
Is that true?
I...
She never tried to unlock her necklace. I have the camera footage to prove it.
She was probably just trying to see if I was going to stand up for her. And you know what? I don't blame her for not trusting me, when I have a father like you.
Well, let's see how much you truly care about her. Oops, now it looks like you both are breaking the law. I'll let you choose one person to live.
It's okay, just choose to save yourself.
No, Dad, I'm not going to make that choice. Just end the system.
You know I can't do that.
Then go ahead and end me.
Wrong answer.
You still working for that billionaire?
Yes, Mom, I'm still his house cleaner. And you know what? I've been working for him for 2 years, and he still hasn't tipped me a cent.
Honey, you have a family to support. You need to demand a raise.
You're right. Mr. Blake?
Oh. Hi, Jenny. The bathroom needs cleaning ASAP.
Actually, sir, I...
Please, just call me Jason.
Jason, I wanted to speak to you about a raise.
A raise? Jenny, I don't give raises.
With all due respect, I have been working here for 2 years, and I do very good work.
Yes, you do.
Okay, well, I'm just asking for a little bit extra pay because financially I...
I'm sorry, I don't remember asking for your sob story. Either clean the bathroom or get out!
No, not until you give me that raise.
I'll do you one better. You're fired.
Jenny, the news! Mr. Blake slipped on the bathroom floor. He has amnesia. Do you know what this means?
Not really.
You can manipulate him.
You want me to pretend to be a billionaire's girlfriend?
There's already rumors you two have been hooking up anyways.
What?
Never mind. I'm just saying that it would be believable.
Look, I don't know.
Well, I do know. He took advantage of you because you're so sweet. You don't deserve this. You don't have enough money and he needs payback.
I can't do this.
Tell them what we rehearsed. Can I help you?
Hi, yes. I am here to see my boyfriend, Mr. Blake. I mean, Jason. I call him Jason.
Okay, well, I'm sorry to inform you he has amnesia.
Oh, no. Well, does that mean he's gonna, like, not know who I am?
We'll see. Follow me.
You! I feel like I know you.
Oh, babe, your poor head. It's me, your girlfriend.
Girlfriend?
Yeah, it's okay if you don't remember my face, baby.
I remember your face, but I don't remember liking it. Ow!
I'm glad to see he hasn't forgotten his sense of humor. You get to come home tomorrow.
Where is my home?
I will show you, and the kids will be so excited.
Kids?
Now, remember, sweetheart, when you see Mommy come in with Mr. Blake, you're gonna call him...
Daddy. But he's just my pretend daddy, but we won't tell him that because it's a surprise.
Welcome home, honey.
This dump is my house?
Babe, it's just a little messy, that's all.
There's toys everywhere. What is that smell?
Oh, that would be the dirty diapers. Yeah, you know what? Would you mind just taking out this trash?
I really don't remember having any...
Daddy!
Hi, kid.
My name's Kitty, silly, and that's Daisy.
I'm assuming your mom picked the names.
Mommy said that was my other daddy that left us. I mean, just kidding.
You know, kids, they just say the darnest things. Anyways, babe, where's your wallet?
Girl, this is crazy.
I know, and he gave his doctor's permission to give me all his information. I also got this.
His credit card. You can pay off your bills and give him a taste of his own medicine.
He's about to learn what hard work really is. Good morning. How did you sleep?
Not the best. Remind me again why I have to sleep on the couch?
I told you it's because you have a horrible snoring problem. Ugh, it keeps me up all night. Anyways, you should really get ready for work.
What's my job?
You are a garbage man.
I am?
Yes, you are. Now go get ready for work, and I'm gonna go make breakfast, okay?
Honey, I'm home.
Daddy, are those toys?
They sure are. I got your favorite animal.
A tiger. Mommy, he remembered.
And for your sister, a bunny. And for your mother, flowers.
Babe, these are my favorite. How did you know?
A memory came to me of you picking some for me.
Mr. Blake, I picked these for you. They're my favorites.
Everything's still pretty fuzzy.
Peekaboo!
She has your smile. I have a question.
Yes?
If we had two kids together and we're in love, then why aren't we married?
Well, you just haven't asked me yet.
Why aren't we married?
Well, you just haven't asked me yet.
Well, I think now I want to.
He wants to marry you? Jenny, this is amazing. Why don't you look happy?
Because I am living in a fantasy. I used his money to get me out of debt. I have to tell him the truth. Besides, the doctor said his MRI checked out fine, so it's only a matter of time before he...
Remembers everything?
Honey, you're supposed to be at work.
Cut the crap, Jenny. My memory is back. I don't ever want to see you again.
Jason, I...
You're lucky I'm not pressing charges.
I'm sorry. I should have never...
Mommy, where's Daddy?
He wasn't your real dad. Pretend time is over.
No, he was real. He told me that he loved me.
He told me that too, but it wasn't true.
Actually, it was.
Daddy!
Jason?
I knew you'd come back. Where's Daddy?
He wasn't your real dad. Pretend time is over.
No, he was real. He told me that he loved me.
He told me that too, but it wasn't true.
Actually, it was.
Daddy!
Jason?
I knew you'd come back.
Jenny, these past few weeks with you and your kids made me understand there's more to life than just money. It turns out the person who brought me the most joy was right in front of me all along. I just didn't realize it. When I said I wanted to marry you, I meant it. I bought this for you last night.
He wants to marry you, Mommy. Now we can be a real family.
Miss Cindy White?
Yes, that's me.
Hi, welcome to Castle High. Your popularity score will now appear above your head. Don't ask me how to make it go up. It's a secret. Do you have any dietary restrictions or allergies?
Yes, I'm actually highly allergic to apples.
Noted. All right, get to class. Here is your name tag.
Oh, look. It's the most unpopular girl in school.
How did you get yours up to 70%?
Oh, Sydney, you're so pathetic.
When I come to my party?
Yeah.
Sweet. I'll airdrop you the address.
Okay.
Sid, we're playing Truth or Dare. Pick one.
Dare.
Okay. We dare you to kiss Peter.
Whoa!
It's just for fun. Come on, we're waiting.
Okay.
She's so dumb.
Your popularity went up. Congrats.
Don't congratulate her. She only has 10%, and she needs 100% to meet her soulmate. And we all know that's not gonna happen.
Listen to what Rebecca says to you. She's a nobody.
Peter, she's literally the most popular girl in school.
I know, but not for long. We have a plan.
Who's we?
Me and 7 of my other basketball teammates.
Meet us at the boys' locker room during lunch. Peter, I really shouldn't be in here.
Sid, it's all good. Let me go get the team. Guys, this is Sydney.
Hey!
Yo, Sydney!
Hey. You guys want to raise my popularity score?
Yes, ma'am.
We think you're kind of cute and way nicer than Rebecca. And since you got 10% right now, if you kiss all of us, you're going to go up to 80.
Making you more popular than Rebecca Queen.
I don't know about this.
Come on, Sydney. We're sick of Rebecca thinking she's better than everyone.
Hey, Siri. Who's the most popular girl in Castle High?
You. But not for long.
Who's the second most popular?
Sydney. White.
What?
Yo, just one more kiss.
She did it.
I made it to 80%?
Yep, I can't wait to see Rebecca's face.
Yo, Peter, you're right. She was a good kisser.
You said that?
Oh, what? No, I... Somebody's got a crush.
Oh.
Jason, shut up.
Not you all exposing Peter.
Hey, Sydney. I see you raised your percentage. Well, so did I. Looks like we're tied.
Sid, you better watch your back.
Why?
Because Rebecca's totally obsessed with being the most popular. And if you come for her title... Girl, she's gonna come for you.
Sydney, hey.
Oh, hey, Peter.
Hi, I wanted to ask you if you wanted to go to prom with me.
Sure, I'd love to.
Sweet, I'll pick you up at 8.
Dad, I need a prom dress.
Actually, sweetheart, your mother left you something for this day. She always thought of everything. Let me show you.
Your mother knew you so well. That dress looks perfect on you, honey. You look like a real-life princess.
Here, this is for you.
Aw, thank you.
Of course. You ready to go?
Can't believe you and Rebecca are tied.
Well, I'd like to change that.
The name's Brock. May I kiss you?
Go ahead, Sid. It's time you put Rebecca in her place.
Peter, I made it to 90%.
No way. You're the most popular girl in school now.
Listen, I've actually been meaning to tell you.
And the winner for prom queen goes to Miss Sydney White.
Yo, Sydney!
Oh my gosh, she's my friend.
Sydney!
First she becomes more popular than me, and now she's prom queen? It's time for plan B. I need your help. You remember how Cindy's allergic to apples?
Yeah, uh-huh.
Well, I have a job for you.
stand there for your picture. Mind if we take it without the gems? Smile. Congrats, Cindy!
She looks so pretty.
Sid, Rebecca's super upset that you took her title. You better be careful.
Wait, do you know where Peter went?
Heard you're looking for Peter.
Yeah, have you seen him?
Actually, yes. Let me show you where he is.
Lucas, Peter isn't here.
Yeah, I know. I lied, okay?
What? Why would you-
Because I wanted to get you alone so you and I could, you know, kiss and you can get up to 100%.
No, I don't care about my popularity score anymore.
But Sydney, once you hit 100%, you meet your soulmate. You could meet him tonight.
Do you really think so?
I know so. That's the law. One kiss is all it takes.
Ugh. Lucas, did you have something on your lips?
Just chapstick. All natural apple chapstick.
Apples? I'm allergic to-
I know.
When I come to a party? If you want to come, you have to talk. No writing stuff down either. Give me that.
Aw, she's getting sad.
Hey, give that back to her.
There.
Here. What's your guys' deal?
Relax, new guy. We were just playing around.
Yeah, it's not our fault her voice is locked. You know, she's the only girl in the whole school that hasn't kissed her soulmate.
It's a small school. She can just text what she wants to say.
Actually, no. Her parents don't even let her have a phone.
Don't listen to them. Here's some paper. I'll see you tomorrow. You okay? You're kind of shaking. Is everything all right? Do you want me to open it?
Stella! What are you doing? You're not supposed to talk to boys. Let's go. Let's go! If the world was ending,
you'd come over, right? Daughter talking to a boy today.
Probably trying to find her soulmate, but that's never gonna happen.
Stella?
What the hell is wrong with you? Are you all right? Aw, you haven't kissed your soulmate yet, have you? Well, are you in some sort of trouble?
Stella!
There you are.
What's going on?
Are these your parents?
Oh, stop it. Come here.
So sorry about this.
Whoa!
Time to go. What did you do? He did what had to be done.
He's gone, and it's your fault.
Anybody home?
That's the boy from her school. I'll take care of this one.
She's freaking out over here. What'd you do with the boy?
Relax. I sent him home. I told him you were asleep. He seemed worried. Have you been asking people for help at school?
You better not be, because you know what will happen if you do.
Now tomorrow.
You're gonna smile and go to school, and if your mom catches you talking to that boy again, he's gonna meet the same fate as the truck driver.
Stella, I want to talk to you about the note. Wait, I think I know how to help you. I'm pretty sure that you and I are, soulmates. You think so too, right? That's why you gave me the note, so I could help you get your voice. You need me to kiss you. Hey, it's okay, I know you're nervous, but it's worth a shot, right? Come on, you gotta unlock your voice. One kiss. Did it work?
I don't know.
Hey, we're soulmates, all right.
There's something that I have to tell you.
What do you want to tell me?
The woman that's coming, she's not my real mom. I was taken from my real parents.
What? Why would they do that?
Because they wanted my-
Stella, you're kidding me. Guess you didn't learn your lesson. Hey, let's go.
No.
You can talk? Wait a minute, shouldn't you be happy for her?
I am happy. It's just that my daughter, she's deeply troubled. Don't listen to anything that she-
Oh, hush.
Ow.
Hey, is she all right?
She's okay, but like I said, she's not so well in the mind.
Can we have a moment?
Okay.
No, wait. Let go. I have my voice back now. It's over, Karen. Everyone is gonna know the truth about what you...
Shh, that's enough. Ugh, I don't know what we're gonna do. The little brat kissed her soulmate.
Well, she's not gonna stay asleep for long.
I think her soulmate might have called the...
Hey, this is the police. Open the door.
Shit, we have to hide her. Good news, I got the cops to leave.
Great, because she wouldn't stop squirming.
Ugh, you guys can't just hide me here forever.
She's right.
Well, do you got any bright ideas?
Legend says if a girl's soulmate dies, the girl loses her voice permanently. You're gonna call your soulmate and invite him over.
No, I won't.
Yes, you will, or you're never gonna see your real family again.
Hey, I just want to say I'm sorry for confusing you today, and I just wanted to tell you that I'm fine, and I was wondering if you wanted to come over.
Yeah, sure.
Such a good girl.
I think he's here.
She's right there.
Stella, what's going on?
Run.
Babe, I got...
Don't you dare use any more of those words, understand?
5 million words? That's ridiculous. You won't be using any of those. What did I tell you about talking?
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh, really? Where are you gonna go? You don't have any money. 9 million words this year, huh? No one needs that many. Hey, I need you to go to the store for me. I don't like that pink shirt you bought yesterday. I want you to return it. You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
Hi, what would you like to return? Just that? Okay, hold on 1 second. That'll be $6.99 back on the card.
Please help me. Please help me.
Oh, did you need my help finding something in the store, or...
Hey, can we hurry up the line? I'm on my lunch break. I don't got all day.
Do you need medical attention?
No.
Hey, it's okay. Can you wait over there for me, hun, and I'll get someone to help you.
You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
I'm so sorry. The line is really busy right now, but my manager will be over here to help you soon.
There you are. You took forever. Did you return the shirt? Good. Let's get out of here. Damn, why do I feel like I'm forgetting to do something? Wait a minute. You were supposed to make dinner tonight. Go on. What? Is dinner ready? Hey, 8,996? You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why. Go on, talk. Explain yourself.
It was an accident. I was just telling the cashier thanks.
Uh-huh. You sure about that?
Yes, I swear.
You should really have your dinner. It's getting cold.
That's enough talking out of you. Go to sleep. Bed, now. How did you make that chicken?
Why?
Because after I ate it, my head is feeling...
My phone is dead, and his is locked away. I have to get the charger.
Please hurry up.
Yes.
911, what's your emergency?
I need help.
Thank you for the information, ma'am. Officers will arrive shortly.
You thought you could get away with putting something in my food? Your words. Why did you use up so many? Actually, don't speak. I'll find out. You can't outsmart me. So step away from the girl. Let's see your hands.
Looks like I just did.
No.
Okay, what'd you get?
A mermaid.
What? I mean, that would explain the pink in her hair.
Honey, she's lying.
No, it really says that.
Shh, that is enough of your nonsense.
Hi, pretend mermaid. We know that's not your hair.
It is.
Okay, let's see.
Ow.
You probably glued it.
Don't lie about your future.
I'm not. It really does say that.
Mermaids don't exist. Stop trying to get attention.
Hey, how was your day?
Horrible. No one believes me.
Honey, there's something I need to tell you.
What are you talking about?
Your mom and I aren't your real parents.
What?
We found you as a baby by the beach, and that was in your hands.
Oh, let me get this straight. You found me on the beach as a baby, holding this necklace?
Yeah, honey, I know this is a lot to take in.
Well, I mean, didn't you look for my parents? They could have been around somewhere.
We did. We were the only ones at that beach. It was a private beach. But you know, I really do believe your future. And I think your real parents are still out there.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I do. I think you should wear the necklace.
What is going on? Dad told me the truth about everything.
What? We agreed to wait until she was 18.
No, look, I know now that my future is true, and I think this might be the key to me finding my real parents.
Give me that.
No more nonsense.
But that's mine. As your mother, it belongs to me.
He told her everything. I know her transformation is coming. That's why I need you to get over here to help me with her.
Get in the car, we're leaving.
Wait, what?
Hello, nice to meet you, Marlena.
What is going on? What is this place?
This is my laboratory. I study your kind.
My kind?
Yes, mermaids, of course.
But I thought mermaids didn't exist. Right, Mom?
I actually believe your future, honey.
You made me feel like I was crazy.
I was just trying to protect you.
No, I want to go home.
But Merlina, look what I have. We just want to help you transform. And you can find your real parents.
Do you promise?
Yes.
We just want to help.
So what do you need me to do?
Okay, now repeat after me. I wish I was a mermaid.
I wish I was a mermaid.
It's working. The necklace is magic.
Our future is changing.
Oh no, you can't breathe? You were right. She is the princess.
I can't believe she's a princess.
This is amazing.
Mom, you're awake. How do you know my future?
Shh, just rest.
I don't feel good.
I know, honey.
It's because you're still in your mermaid form.
It's okay. We got you a tank.
Tank?
Yes, but in the meantime, we have you hooked up to 2 IV machines.
We just need a few more blood samples.
Can you believe mermaids have blue blood?
Honey, can you hear me? Dad?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. This has gotta come off. Hey, you feel better, right?
Yes. How did you know that would turn me back human?
Because your real mother had one just like it. You see, one day I was out fishing and I noticed a woman asking for help on the shore. She was a mermaid, and after I saved her, we fell in love. She got this magic necklace from her father that she said helped her stay human. But the day I proposed, she left me.
Why? Wait, so does that mean you're my real dad?
Yeah, I think I am. For many years, I didn't believe it. Because when Sylvia left me, she didn't say why.
She was a queen.
Wait, what? Why do you say that?
My future, it changed to princess after I put on that necklace.
Oh my gosh, so your mom was a queen. She must have left me to go back to her people.
But I don't understand. If mom left you, then how was I born?
Well, I realized something. I think your mom was pregnant when she left me. Because 9 months later, I found this on the beach.
This was me?
Yep. I think your mom left you there for me so you could have a normal life. But that really wasn't the case. As soon as you learned how to crawl, all you wanted to do was go in the water. You loved anything that had to do with the ocean. And my new wife started to catch on.
That's not normal. Where did she get that pink streak?
She became obsessed with researching things about you, but she never wanted you to know.
That's right, I didn't. I'm not letting you ruin my research.
You have water powers. Use them.
What are you doing?
Making sure you don't bother me ever again.
Merlina, that was amazing.
Red alert.
We have to go. Come on. All right, you got the necklace on. Now wish to be a mermaid.
But Dad...
I'm sorry, but that scientist told too many people about you. You're not safe here anymore. You belong under the sea with your real mom. That's the police. You gotta make the wish now. When you find your mom, tell her I love her.
I will never forget you.
I'll find a way to see you again. I love you.
I wish to be a mermaid. Mom?
No, it can't be. Darling?
It's you, my baby. I knew you'd find me.
My lost daughter has returned. This has been waiting for you. You are now Princess Merlina. All hail your new mermaid princess.
I got my color. Wait, don't tell me until I get mine, okay?
Okay.
Good luck. Thanks.
Stand still while we find you a color placement. Scanning. Color placement found. Color placement, blue.
Okay. I'll tell you what I got, and then you tell me what you got. Okay. I got red. Well, I got blue.
We got different colors?
Yeah. What do you think they mean?
I don't know. They're supposed to tell everyone tomorrow.
Breaking news, due to overpopulation, reds must eliminate blues. Starting tomorrow, all blues must be terminated.
Hey, did you see the news last night?
Yeah, I did.
Well, I have an idea on how to save you. We can trick them into thinking you're red.
You really think we can fool them?
I mean, I don't see why not.
Okay, I'm gonna try it. This actually kind of worked. It looks just like yours.
Oh, wow, it does.
You know, I actually kind of got scared for a little bit.
Why?
Because I heard they're paying reds to kill blues, and I know you really need the money.
Bree, are you kidding me? I would never even think about that.
I know. I just got scared.
Mom's hospital bill went up to how much? $50,000? I can't pay that.
Breaking news. Rewards for Blues have gone up to $80,000.
Hey, I just want to say thank you again for helping me out with my color yesterday. I really appreciate it, and I'm so lucky to have a friend like you.
Oh, stop. You're just saying that.
No, really, Maya, I mean it. I don't know what I'd do without you.
You're really not making this easy for me.
What'd you say?
Oh, nothing. Hey, why don't we watch a movie?
Okay, yeah, sure. Thanks for the food, Maya, but I told you I wanted to buy it.
No, it's okay. I got it. Do you like it?
Yeah, it was...
I'm so sorry, Bree, but I can't let my mom die. Hi, I eliminated a Blue yesterday. They said I was supposed to get my check today, but I haven't received anything.
She was a Red.
No, she was a Blue. She drew over it with a red marker.
If she's still alive, then where is she?
Experimentation?
Yes.
She's alive.
Hello?
Is your friend with you?
With me? I thought you guys had her.
She was good.
She what? No, she's gonna come for me.
If she does, you want to call immediately.
Bree? Is that you?
Hey, Maya.
Oh my gosh, Bree, what happened to you?
I had to fight my way out of that place, but don't act like you care, since you were the one who tried to get rid of me.
Bree, listen, I can explain.
Why would you come after me? Why not go after any other Blue out there? Why would you choose your best friend?
Because you were an easy kill. Wait, no, I didn't mean to say that.
No, I think that's exactly what you meant to say, because you're heartless.
I was doing it to save my mom.
Well, your mom would be very disappointed in you.
You really shouldn't make me angry, Bree.
Hi, it's me. She's here.
The door's not gonna open. I have full control of the security system.
Maya, just let me out.
Maybe I'll let you out. If.
If what?
If you tell me how you survived.
Oh, well, that's simple. I never ate the food you gave me.
What?
Oh, come on, Maya. You were acting so suspicious. I knew you put something in it.
You little faker. You made me think you were really dead.
Well, I'm so sorry to disappoint you. Now open the door.
Okay. A deal's a deal.
Whoa. Your wrist.
What? Damn it. The marker must have smeared off.
You're a Blue?
Yeah. What about it?
I can't believe you.
They're gonna be here any minute, Bree. I suggest you run now. They're after you, not me. She's on the run. She just left through my back door.
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. I'm at 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. at 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- what?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- what?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey? Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1%, and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- what?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What? How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax.
At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not-
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Not- What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know. I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any.
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-
Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay? Relax. At 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you! That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know I'm on a new invention. I want to show it to you. A bracelet?
Yep, I made it just for you.
But Haley, don't tell any-
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What?
How are you? How did you take my-
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had a-